You know, when you don't hold on to the football, you can't hang around. We did it last week and thought we got some of those things corrected, but we were careless again with the football. And obviously in a game this close and back and forth, it's playoff football, you can't do that. And it happened tonight. I think that was probably the difference. Both teams fought extremely hard. It was a tough physical football game, but at the end we came up short, and taking care of the football has a big reason for it.
Okay. And obviously, but even with that, you guys felt like, you know, you had momentum with the late touchdown. It went up 21-17. Then it was just a big return. It was kind of
that kickoff return right there. We couldn't hem them in on the sidelines. It was a big play by them, and you know, we just couldn't keep them down. And you know, we had a shot to come back, and then we had a snap infraction. Six guys moved, but the ball didn't snap. The snap late, didn't get the call anyway. And I just kind of flipped it. I thought we had a shot there at the end. But, you know, listen, West Florence is an outstanding football team, and obviously they deserve to win tonight.
All right, Coach, that seemed like, you know, both running games, you know, had their moments, you know, basically too, but both defenses came up well. It was just, like you said, just kind of a physical, you know, physical matchup. Basically.
It's a great playoff football game up until the end, you know, where we kind of messed it up a little bit, but it was a great football game, you know, played by two, you know, really good football teams. And like I said, West Florence did what they had to tonight, and we didn't.
All right, Coach, but even with that, just talk about, you know, the season you guys had after the start to come back and, you know, even be, you know, be in this game obviously had to be rewarding, you know, in that regard.
It really is. You know, I mean, I'm so proud of our kids. You know, who would have thought we'd have been one of the Final Four teams and having a chance to win this game. Mm-hmm. They just kept fighting and fighting, and I think it was so much like our town and everybody else has been dealing with ups and downs, and it's the ability to overcome those things. And that's the story of this team, is their ability to fight, to not let little things stop them, you know, to fight through adversity. And that's what we as coaches try to teach our players. And, you know, for that, I'm very proud of this football team. I hate that we came up short this season, but I'm so proud of the things that they've learned as men and the things that they have accomplished.